you so much, Ted, for coming here today. I appreciate it. I will be your doctor today. I am Dr. Dire, and I will be the one conducting your cranial nerve exam. It's okay. It's okay. Please mind all of the outside noises. I know that when you were coming into the office, you must have heard and seen all of the construction that's going on outside. So, let me just get on. And we can start the examination process right away. So please tell me, how are you doing? Same thing. Just follow my finger from left to right. Okay? So, you're just going to go ahead and do this. And you're going to follow. Really quickly. Okay. please. Let me just set this up for you. So. You smell. What do you think? What does it smell like to you? That's good. Good. It smells like strawberries. Excellent. All right. I have another one as well. I have one more. Did you smell on that second one? Vanilla. Excellent. You're right. You're doing really well. All right. Let's continue. Let's continue. So now, what I would like you to do is I would like you to close your eyes. And I'm going to create some sounds. And what I would like you to do, is just raise your hand on the side that you hear it. You can raise your hand on the side that you hear it, or just put up a finger on that side, something like this, or you know, just something that signals me, letting me know that you're listening to it on this side and that side. Okay. So, and if you, of course, don't hear anything, you don't put your hands up. So, here we go. Okay, good. Good. Continue. Don't worry. We're going to continue. Just keep your eyes closed right now. I'm just going to be creating some sounds. I'll let you know when you can open your eyes again. Is going to take place in just testing out the strength of certain body parts on your face and also your neck area, okay? So what I would like you to do, is I'm going to go ahead and put my hand on your jaw, and all I want you to do is open your mouth. I'm just going to create a little bit of resistance for you. And I just, it doesn't, you know, have to be very forceful. It's just enough to push my hand down. That's all. Okay. So, here we go. Okay, go ahead. You can start now. Okay, good. Good. Okay. And now, cheeks. I'm gonna press on your cheeks, and you just. So, this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna demonstrate it on myself, and then I would like you to do it. So, I'm just gonna put my hands on my cheeks, and I just want you to smile or grin. Exam with your eyes, okay? Just one more exam with your eyes. It's going to be with this pen light, okay? So, I'm going to count to three. I'm going to do a countdown of three. Just as in three, two, one. And then I will turn on the light. So, what I want you to do is just follow the light. And I will let you know. I will let you know that when that part of the exam is over, okay? So, I'll let you know that the light is off. But right now, we're going to turn the light on at the count of three, okay? At the countdown of three. So, here we go. Three, two, one. So, I just want you to follow the light with your eyes only. With your eyes only. Just follow the light. Good. Is now off. Good. No, you did well. You did well. I'm sorry if it took a little long in that portion. Go ahead and close your eyes for a little bit just so that your eyes can rehydrate. I know they might be a little dry right now. Focusing. We're now going to separate both my fingers, and I want you to continue to look at them. Okay. Excellent. Okay. So your eyes did not go apart very much, but they did cross when we did bring them together. This time it's more about your peripheral vision. So I just want to know, let me know exactly the moment when you can no longer see my hand, okay? So we're going to go ahead and start this way, and we're going to move to the right. So here we go. Straight at me and do not move your eyes. Okay, here we go. You saw it already. Okay, perfect. Okay. Honestly, I think that you're doing fantastic. Your peripheral vision is very good, so you can see really, really out there, really wide. Plane of view. So, moving on. Now, I'm going to go ahead and test your shoulder shrugs. Basically, you're just going to shrug your shoulders. I'm going to put my hands on them, and I'm just going to create a little bit of resistance, and I just want to see how much strength you have. That's all. Okay? Very simple test. And then we're going to switch it, and we're going to do one at a time. Alright? So, here we go. Going to put my hand just like this on your shoulders, and you're just going to go like this. That's all. So, here we go. And shrug, please. Okay. And now, I'll take the notes in a second. Here's what I want. I'm going to put one hand on one shoulder, and you're just going to lift one shoulder. Try not to move the other one. Try not to move the other shoulder. Just move this one. Just one, okay? So you're only going to be lifting your... You're only going to be lifting this shoulder, okay? Okay, here we go. One, two, three, lift. Okay, good. Good. And now I'm going to do the exact same thing. I'm going to put my hand on this shoulder. I don't want you to move this one. I only want you to lift this one. Leave this one alone. Lift this one. So here we go. Are you ready? So one, two, three. Shrug. Good. Good. You did that perfectly. Sometimes I have to do this part, this portion, multiple times just because sometimes people don't understand. So that's why I explain it more than once before I do it. Okay. But it also might be the way that I explain it, that's all. Okay. I think that you have done an excellent, excellent job. I think that everything is in working order. You have absolutely nothing at this point in time to worry about. What else can I say? I think that you're excellent, and I think that you're amazing. I think that you've done a great job in taking care of yourself and your health. Let me just go ahead and... just these couple of notes really quickly. How old did you say that you were? Okay. Alright. Perfect. Okay. Are there any questions that you wanted to ask me at this time? I'm doing well. Thank you. And yes, I did eat today. But about your physical examination, did you have any questions? Are you okay? Nope. You're excellent. You're great. You have nothing to worry about. Really, you don't. You did a fantastic job. You did a fantastic job. Yes. Well, if that was all, I would just like to say thank you very much for coming into my office today. I think that I would like to see you in about a year's time. Just make sure that you call us ahead of time so we can have an appointment ready for you. But other than that, I would like to make sure that you have a great day, have a great week, and have a great year, because obviously I will see you next time, okay? So please take care of yourself.